Hey everyone, Technically Jeff here, and I'm excited because the Chromecast with Google TV 4K streaming device is now finally getting upgraded from Android 10 to Android 12. So I'm going to show you how to manually update your device and go over any changes I see. So first, I want to say I haven't really had any issues with my Chromecast with Google TV. I love the platform, it works well. There's not a bunch of ads like with some other streaming platforms. I've had a few hiccups when it comes to casting to my device, but overall my experience has been pretty solid. So anyway, to manually push through the update, you want to go to the right side of the top of the screen and go to Settings, and then go down to System, and then About, and then System Update. Here is where it will check for the update, and you'll have the option to download it. You can see it's pretty sizable at over 700 megabytes, and in the description you can see it updates the software from Android 10 to Android 12. It also will give some additional user settings around HDR and surround sound, which is nice. There's also a new feature where it will automatically match the frame rate of whatever video source you're watching, which is pretty cool. Different apps and different video stream sources stream in 30 or 60 frames per second. Some movies are 24 frames a second, so having this feature automatically adjust the frame rate for you is pretty convenient. There's also increased security and privacy. They updated the security patch to July 2022, and they added new camera and microphone privacy toggles there. And then there's the generic note about other bug fixes and performance improvements. So overall, I'm excited to get it installed. I always like having new software. I don't expect there to be a significant difference in the way the platform is laid out, navigation, things like that, but having improved security and performance is nice. And newer software generally means the more optimized experience with better performance, which is an obvious plus. So I'll go ahead and get it downloaded here. One thing to note, the update itself should automatically download and update on your device, but sometimes it takes a little bit to be pushed to all devices, so manually running it allows you to push it through manually yourself. Once it's downloaded, you click Restart Now to install the update. Once it's fully installed, it'll automatically restart the device, and we'll be good to go. Looking through the menus here as they load, I don't see any real differences. Again, a lot of the update is in the backend performance, along with a few updates to the settings. Now going into the settings here, you can see the display settings now have that new match content refresh rate option. And in the advanced sound settings here, there are some additional settings there now as well. And going into the software info here, you can see we're now on the new Android TV OS build with a July 1st security update and Android 12 TV OS as the version. And that's it. That's how you update your Chromecast with Google TV software. I don't really notice any other changes in the settings or in the menus, but if I do notice anything else, I'll let you guys know. But anyway, let me know if you guys have any questions. Subscribe for more videos, and thanks for watching.